So without further ado, let's jump into some more Epic Edition. We'll dim the lights to red, and here we go. What's that on the floor? Oh my goodness.
The appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The enrichment center apologizes for the enemy and wishes you the best of luck.
What on earth is this? I wonder. I have an idea for something here. I have an idea. Alright, so that one can't see me when I'm stood on top here. Oh wait, there's turrets on the ceiling as well. Sure. What else did I expect, in honesty though? Come on. I'm pressing the wrong button, and that may be catastrophic. Let's try this again, shall we?
Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The enrichment center.
I guess this is what you was talking about, right? Earlier on.
Wishes you the best of luck.
Crazy. Alright, I wonder if, I don't know if I can get rid of things. Let's try some bits and pieces here while we're still up here. Okay, we can't. Dead.
For the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck. Good night. Would you come over?
Mika passes the CBT test with flying colors.
For the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck.
Okay, I think I've just got to like delay long enough for this one to go into a hibernating state and then make a run for it.
The inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck. Sentry mode
Sure.
Sentry.
Sure. I think I gotta stop going in here. I don't think this is helping the cause, is it? Oh dear, gold. How on earth am I supposed to get around these turrets? I can't run quick enough to get past these guys here, so how on earth? Come on, Doctress. Nearly made it. Nearly made it. Yeah, this is everything you thought it would be, and 20 times worse. I think I just got killed by the ball. That's interesting. Okay. We made it a little further. Oh dear, mistakes were made. We didn't want to come in here. Jeez. Yeah. Okay. Feel though I need a edgeless safety cube in here. I got one. Okay. Okay, we got this. We got this. We got this. We don't got this. Where am I even meant to go from here? I don't know. I used to...
Sleep mode activated. Searching. Could you come over here? Hello. Target locked.
I know it doesn't do anything, but let's just throw it down, right?
Good night.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, we're through. We're through. Jeez. Alright. That wasn't so bad. I'll be honest, that wasn't so bad. Alright. 17. Hit me with your best shot. So Aperture's sprung a leak then. So it seems.
The vital apparatus vent will deliver a weighted companion cube in 3, 2, 1.
Oh! Oh yes, boys.
This weighted companion cube.
Oh yes. Now we are at home. That's quality. That is quality. What is going on with this chamber, though? Like, honestly. Guess I need to bring the airboat, though. Well. Not necessarily. But we're probably going to want the companion cube, right? That would make sense. Why is everything so stretched? Oh, well, we're in one. Now I'm thinking the lack of airboat here is not good. Why do I feel like I'm like an ant or something in this little chamber here? I think they owe the airboat just for me. As long as there ain't no fizzlers, right? Should be fine.
The symptoms most commonly produced by enrichment center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and hallucinations. The enrichment center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and,
woohoo!
In fact, cannot speak.
This is quite a bit of fun. Though I probably should brush up on my airboat skills here. Can I not get on there? Airboat! Maybe I should have put the portal in place first though, right? Now we wait. Here it comes.
The enrichment center reminds you that the weighted companion cube cannot speak. In the event that the weighted companion cube does speak, the enrichment center urges you to disregard its advice.
Alright, so what shenanigans are through this one then? So the glass can be smashed. Is there like a look behind? That would be quite helpful. All right, so I got the right idea. We just need to execute it a little bit better. Pretty brutal, I'll be honest. I think I need to hit it at more of an angle, possibly. Maybe not that angle either. Maybe I need to go this angle. This is something. It's like just trying to like get the companion cube to sit right is the hardest bit here. Yeah, and of course, the one time I get it in the catcher, I die. I mean, it's just like potluck, really, as to whether or not you get the angle right. There's no... I don't think there's any mythology behind it. It is just literally, are you in the right position at the right angle at the right time? Airboat. Easy. To be honest, doctors, I haven't been on. I haven't actually been on YouTube today, so I don't actually know. Like, how is that killing me? Like, seriously. Seems only fitting, though, that it was an airboat that started this whole challenge and this whole playthrough, and it's an airboat now that's kicking my ass. There must be, like, an easier way to do this, surely. Is it just completely and utterly random? Well, I'll take it. Oh, I don't believe that. That was actually quite funny. And the Easter egg is still here. There is a secret cube in chamber. Chamber what? Run out of red. I love boat here. Boat. Oh, boat car. I do too. That's it. They updated like all of the. All of the writing on the wall to take into account the airboat. Boat car. I'm not particularly happy with that terminology though. Not the boat car. The airboat. It's mean that I have to give up my airboat now. No! I don't wanna. Sad. Big sad. Why did I not sprint here? Maybe I've got to start running first. Wait a second. Have I got to use the airboat to do this? How on earth am I going to do that? I don't follow. Or maybe not. Damn it! Sure. Big said that about the airboat. What now? Oh, that's no draw. It's a bit easier than portal peeking. Now we have a problem. We've got to bring the airboat, but how? I don't know how we bring the airboat. Unless there is a... Do have to bring it here, but you don't know how it's done. Oh, jeez. That's a good point, actually, Mika. I don't know. Need it closer though. I have to say, it doesn't feel good, you know, doing what I'm doing to this airboat. Feels like I'm defying my whole entire religion. If I can do this a different way. Okay. Didn't work. Can't like the wrong way, airboat, come back to me. Okay. No. What's going on? How you doing, buddy? Okay. My airboat is almost home and dry. Yeah, it's on the wrong side, isn't it? Yeah. Work out for me. Don't be upset, man. It was, more than anything, it was probably just me being in the heat of the moment, sort of frustrated more than anything else. Right, we can do this. Ah. I do feel that sometimes there is a bit of a lack of direction occasionally on some of the maps. But I'll certainly go back to it. You gotta be shitting me. I think what didn't help matters either earlier, Atomel, but I'll be honest, is that I interpreted the map as a 4 out of 10. And I think when I realised it wasn't a 4 out of 10, I was a bit like, eh. Alright, so how on earth am I meant to get through here? It's almost like I was expecting one thing and got something completely different, and I think kind of almost duped myself with that. That makes any sort of sense at all. How on earth am I meant to do this? I did read a few of the comments, so after the stream had finished, I was just having a quick look through a few bits and pieces, and I did see that the second chamber does have a centrifugator in it. Yeah, no, that's fine. I think what we did anyway, I think we pretty much worked out ways around that. So, yeah, that's completely fine. So I'm confused as to how I'm meant to get this through to there. I literally just gotta like use my gravity gun. Adds to the charm maker. I don't know, is there like a way to get like more speed? Is there a boost on the airboat? Does anybody know? A boost button? I won't give up on Crisis, so Atom, don't worry. I have to be honest about this one. This one's actually pretty tame, I feel, in comparison to some of them. Yeah, it feels like we've been shrunk down for sure. I don't want to save there. I don't think I actually kept my quick save anyway. Alright, so I wonder. I think that's probably what I need to do, but it's really hard to see where I am at the moment it comes to like shooting anything. Well, this is death. This is what death looks like. Alright, has anybody got any like other ideas as to what might work here? Because it seems tedious, Mika, but hasn't the whole mod seemed tedious? The game just crashed. One clan shows up, the game crashes. Says something, doesn't it? Is that what I gotta do, Conclan? Have I gotta use a gravity gun to get it through that hole? Or am I missing something here? Conclan Dundid crashed the game. Ain't nothing on my GPU. Shut up. My 750 Ti overclocked will carry on. It lives. Hey, I fixed the streaming thing. I fixed the stream, the frames and everything. That's all good. Oh, actually, on my wrong profile. I didn't change my profile back. All right, so maybe the maybe the quality won't be so great tonight. So yeah, Conclan, stop hiding, and speak to me, man, speak to me. Is this what we're meant to do? Are we seriously meant to get this through the hole? And if so, is there an easier way than just like randomly? Interesting as well. I'm not no longer getting. I'm no longer getting the checkerboard. Oh my god, I got it through. I got it through, boys and girls. Oh my goodness. I don't know how, but I did it. Okay. Now I just need to get it up to here. Wow. Okay.
You did it. The weighted companion cube certainly brought you good luck. However, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test and, unfortunately, must be euthanized. Please escort
this
your
is
companion
just...
cube to the Aperture Science Emergency Intelligence Incinerator.
This is just sacrilege on, like, every single frickin' level. No! I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do it. That's kind of deferential. Welcome, welcome. We get to look at this janky intro screen again, though.
Certainly brought you good luck. However, it cannot accompany you for the
should've
rest
just got
of
off
the
it and used the gravity crown.
Must be euthanized. Please escort your companion.
It's serious, no, there, Conclan. Are you there? Are you there, Conclan? Because we need to have a word. We need to have a serious discussion about the Ratman den on this level. And the fact that the airboat wasn't called an airboat.
Rest assured that an independent panel of ethicists has absolved the enrichments. You euthanized your faithful companion cube more quickly than any test subject on record. Congratulations.
Big sad. Big sad. Can't remember what it was called now, but what was it called? Somebody put it in the chat, didn't they? Boat car, yeah. Who called it a boat car? For real? This ain't no boat car. No. Not a boat car. Are we crashed again? Oh, we're good.
Anyone there? Is anyone there? Hello, friend.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The enrichment center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
Would you come over here? There you are.
This is pretty high chamber, isn't it?
Searching. Searching. Would you come over here? Firing. Target acquired. There you are. Hello. I see you. Hello. Hello. Firing.
It's just like...
Is anyone there? Target acquired. I see you.
I think we're still in like the ant world, right?
Hello. Sentry mode activated. Is anyone there?
Trying to wonder the same thing, Mr. Turret.
See you. Sentry mode activated. Is anyone there?
Not sure how I didn't die there.
Target acquired. Hello. Firing. Hello.
I'll be honest, I'm waiting for the
Hello. Target acquired. Hello, friend.
Waiting for the bit that's gonna kick me in the ass.
Firing. Sentry move activated. Would you come over here? Hello. Activated.
All right, we need a cube.
Hello. Would you come over here? Sentry mode activated. There you are. Searching. Hello, friend.
Do I have to do this chamber this time?
Hello, friend.
Wow.
Is anyone there?
Good job, Nock. Good job indeed.
There you are. Sentry mode activated. Searching.
Well,
would you come over here? Would you come over here? Hello, hello, friend. There you are.
Okay, let's get rid of some of these. Be honest with you guys, I don't know what you did with these freaking portal guns, or if it's just like a, if you've done it on purpose, or if it's just like a some sort of weird glitch, but it's quite annoying.
Is anyone there?
Those turret noises are quite unnerving, I'll be honest.
Target acquired. There you are. Is anyone there? Will you come over here? Is anyone there?
Too slow. Again? Jeez. must have wrecked his aim. Okay. That will transfer me over here then. Slow and steady wins the race, right?
Sentry mode activated.
Spooky. Hey, Spooky. Okay. Small guy.
Could you come over here? Firing. There you are. I see you.
Are you kidding? I guess you're not. I'd say Spakai, Spakee, Spakee or Spakai. Probably wouldn't, I wouldn't say Spakai. It's the way it's spelled, but just me. Oh. Rip me. Now I can't even get through the frickin' portal. What is going on?
Is anyone there? Hello, friend. Searching.
You can't English and I can't portal, so nobody's perfect. What? What is that? That's some serious BS right there. Oh wait, the whole mod is a bit like that, right? I just want to get a cube, and then I can get out of here. I don't know, it's weird because I guess I need to like shoot a lot lower here. That's I guess that's kind of what my problem is. There's something real janky going on with this panel, though. Like, seriously. There's some big ass jank going on. Holy smokes. Let's go back a minute.
Hello. Is anyone there? Hello.
I definitely want to take the safer option here.
Is anyone there?
I don't think I meant to do that, guys. I don't know why the cue just like fell out of my hand. I don't know why. It's like I got like terminal velocity and the cube was just like, nope. Ain't doing that. Come on.
Is anyone there? Firing. Hello.
All right.
Send Sentry mode activated. Sentry mode activated. Hello, friend. Sentry mode activated.
Alright, so now I just need to do this jank again. But this time it shouldn't be as bad, right? Because I haven't got a fling as such, I've just got to get myself across. Okay, okay.
Would you come over here? Hello, friend, I see you. Hello, friend, target acquired.
Might be here a while. Oh, it's a ladder. Okay. I'm okay with a ladder.
Well done. Be advised that the next test requires exposure to uninsulated electrical parts that may be dangerous under certain conditions. For more information, please attend...
It's Chamber 19 time, boys and girls. We've come so far. We've reached so high. And now we get to tackle the finale. Oh dear. I've got no weapons.
Enrichment center regulations require both hands to be empty before any cake.
So, okay, that was interesting. Press mouse 2 to fondle the bean ball.
Tremendous.
What is this, Home Alone? God. Oh dear God. Of course. Of course. Ah. Alright, well, it's not as bad as I thought. Oh no. I backed off that much that there's the little continuous Easter egg thing going on there. Oh, we'll never be done with these until the game is over, Doctors, I don't think. Might not be too bad. First one, maybe duck. No, I've got to jump it. Got to jump it. So go over the first one. Said it wasn't going to be too bad. Don't know that I've got enough time to like get up after it's passed me by though. Time things here. No, that was a bad save. That was a bad save. I got away with it. Four and move to the front. Come on. One, two, three, four. Through. We're through.
Congratulations. The test is now over. All aperture technologies remain safely operational up to 4,000
degrees Kelvin. Have
we done it? Best assured that there is absolutely no chance of a dangerous equipment malfunction prior to your victory incandescence. Thank you for participating in this aperture science computer-aided enrichment activity. Goodbye.
Not over. It's not over. Oh dear. I thought we was done. Should have known we wouldn't have been done. Oh dear. Oh dear. How did I? Run. Come on. Okay, safe. For now, we are safe. All right. I totally like messed up my auto shots there. Thank you. orange. Orange. Okay. Saving often is going to be the new plan of attack here. Oh wow, I wasn't expecting to get that much sort of angle from there. Probably guessed though. I need more height. I need to get on that catwalk, maybe. On the catwalk. Attack the man packs here because the aperture turrets don't get affected by the bullets. Okay. Yeah, Doctress is on my page. Oh no! Not the pear jiggler. It's a meme that Conclan posted on a Discord server some time ago. Sure, it's the pear jiggler. Find it. the pear jiggler, the pear wiggler. Pear wiggler. There you go. That's the pear wiggler. Oh dear. That's the pear wiggler. So, don't get it. I don't get it. What do I gotta do? Anyone got any ideas? Because I don't know what I'm meant to be doing here. Can't go anywhere. They're just catwalks to nowhere. What do I do? That's the thumbnail right there. I think the map's broken. see if let's jump on the Team Epic Backflips Discord and see if anyone can shed light, because if anyone can help. Should probably put and spoiler tags. Reload the level. Just reload. Just reloading my save though, isn't it? That's not gonna fix the issue. What map is this? Oh god, look at these map names. It's P, Epic, Battle, CBT. Alright, so I might want to put God on. Does that mean it's broke? Does that mean we can't finish Epic Edition CBT? Has Conclan made a boo-boo? Okay. Call Doctress. I'm meant to be able to take the suit though. Am I meant to have the suit? And if I am, is there a way to like give it to me? Or is that just like where I'm meant to start, I guess? Is that where I spawn in? Maybe. I guess that kind of makes sense why that's on the floor, right? All right. It has come down to this. The final boss battle. But Glados has three cores. What is that gun right there? Thanks for the stretch, Doctress.
Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4... Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that, and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to... Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not a surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind. It's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. Where are you taking that thing? I wouldn't bother with that.
Oh, okay.
My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse somehow.
Okay, so I see what we need to do here.
Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that, and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't... Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind. It's a mystery I'll solve later. Are you taking that thing? Oh, you think you're doing some damage?
2+2 is...
In base 4, I'm fine.
I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior.
What? Oh, can I not stand on the grating?
Are you taking that thing? Oh, you think you're doing some damage?
2+2 is...
In base 4, I'm fine.
I let you survive this long because I was curious about your...
Can I not go in here, Eva? What?
Taking that thing. Oh, you think you're doing some damage?
2+2 is...
Oh. Oh.
Are you taking that thing? Oh, you think you're doing some damage?
2+2 is...
In...
So I guess I'm just not allowed in here, and I've got to just stick around. What's going on, Sam Fizz? Welcome. Hope you're well.
Oh, you think you're doing some damage?
2+2 is...
In base 4, I'm fine.
I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me. Unfortunately, as much as I'd love to now, I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster. I'd just like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be a party for you. A big party, where all your friends were invited to. I invited your best friend, the companion cube. Of course, he couldn't come because you murdered him. All your other friends couldn't come either because you don't have any other...
I think I should have been on the other side. I had no idea what's going on here.
I invited your best friend, the companion cube. Of course, he couldn't come because you murdered him. All your other friends couldn't come either because you don't have any other friends.
It was like... I honestly couldn't gauge there where that like safe zone was. How am I meant to like do? How am I meant to avoid this here?
I invited your best friend, the companion cube. Of course, he couldn't come because you murdered him. All your other friends couldn't come either because you don't have any other friend.
Cheers, Alfie. I was facing like a different direction there.
I invited your best friend, the companion cube. Of course, he couldn't come because you murdered him. All your other friends couldn't come either because you don't have any other friend.
Maybe that's an option there. I just like stand there and wait.
I invited your best friend, the companion cube. Of course, he couldn't come because you. All your other friends couldn't come either because you don't have any other friends because of how unlikable you are. It says so right here in your personnel file. Unlikable. Liked by no one. A bitter, unlikable loner whose passing shall not be mourned. Shall not be mourned. That's exactly what it says. Very formal. Very official. It also says you are adopted. So that's funny too. Speaking of curiosity, you're curious about what happens after you die. No. You're going to find out firsthand before I finish explaining it, though, so I won't bother. Here's a hint. You're gonna want to pack as much living as you can into the next couple of minutes. That thing you burned up isn't important, honey. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It may choose for orphans. Nice job breaking it here. This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel pain. You don't even care, do you? Did you hear me? I said you don't care. Are you listening?
Oh, man.
That's it. I'm done reasoning with you. Starting now, there's going to be a lot less conversation and a lot more killing.
Got it. I got this. Reckon hope so.
Did you say something? I sincerely hope you weren't expecting a response, because I'm not talking to you. The talking is over.
Wow, how am I supposed to survive this? No, that wasn't the right spot. Just gotta survive this last bit here. Not sure what I'm meant to be doing at this point.
Okay. Turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a rocket. Trust me. It'll be a lot less painful than the neurotoxin. Alright. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Healing you and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. The rocket really is the way to go. That thing you burnt up isn't important to me. It's a catalytic cracking unit. It made shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it, hero. This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do?
How am I supposed to get that one? The difference between us is that I'm getting. Because I go through here and I'm going to die, right? Huh. How am I supposed to get this one? Can I just gravity gun it? I think I actually got pretty lucky actually there to I just don't know.
Nice job breaking it, hero. This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I even do to you? The difference between us is that I have no pain. You don't even care, do you?
I don't know.
The rocket really is the way to go. That thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It makes shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it, hero. Did you hear me? I said you don't care. Are you listening?
Okay. I think I might know how to do it. I just gotta not die in the process.
you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking. It made shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it, Hero. This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I even do to you?
I say I might know how to do it. But then I'm getting absolutely wrecked on this side. I need to go there, right? So
it made shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it, Hero. This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can pay you. You don't even care, do you?
I don't know how to get it though.
The rocket really is the way to go. That thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It makes shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it, Hero. This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel pain. You don't even care, do you?
Yeah, I'm pretty impressed actually, Mika, that we haven't had to bypass more. But I mean, at this point, I don't know how we're meant to get this core. Looks like I can get on the screen, maybe on GLaDOS itself. Oh man. Don't know, if I can maybe get on the monitor. Then I may be able to get like some extra height possibly.
It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It made shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it, Hero.
I don't think I can. I'm stumped.
The rocket really is the way to go. The rocket really is the way to go. Nothing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It made shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it, Hero. This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? from us is that you can feel human. You don't even care, do you?
Alright, that somehow gave me a lot more height, and I don't know how, but it did.
Did you hear me? I said you don't care. Are you listening?
Okay.
That's it. I'm done reasoning with you. Starting now, there's going to be a lot less conversation and a lot more killing.
I'm not sure how I got that height, though.
Did you say something? I sincerely hope you weren't expecting a response, because I'm not talking to you. But...
Well, you know, that's... I think that's expected, Mika.
The rocket really is the way to go. Nothing is good.
Expected.
The rocket really is the way to go. That thing you burst up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It makes shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it, hero.
How did I get that height? I got that height a moment ago.
The rocket really is the way to go. That thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It made shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it.
Yeah. I missed it. I can't remember how I did it now.
That's it. I'm done reasoning with you.
I need to work out how to consistently like gain height, and if I can do that, then we're good.
The difference between us is that I can feel pain.
But until then. Maybe if I like hit it shallow.
This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel pain. You don't even care, do you?
seem to.
Did you hear me? I said you don't care. Are you listening? That's it. I'm done reasoning with you. Starting now, there's going to be a lot less conversation and a lot more killing. This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel pain. You don't even care, do you? Did you hear me? I said you don't care. Are you listening? Conversation and a lot more killing.
Oh, I did it on the wrong frickin' side, you numpty.
What was that? Did you say something? I sincerely hope you weren't expecting a response, because I'm not talking to you. The talking is over.
I don't have a problem with it being tedious. I just need to work out what it is that I actually need to do. That's the difficult part for me.
What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel pain. You don't even care, do you?
See, that's close. Like, so close. I wonder if I can, like, switch to my... I wonder if I was, like, switch to the gravity gun mid, like, flight there.
Did you say something? I sincerely hope you weren't expecting a response, because I'm not talking to you. The talking is over.
Yeah, we almost had it.
This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel pain. You don't even care, do you? Did you hear me? I said you don't care. Are you listening? And a lot more killing. What was that? Did you say something? I sincerely hope you weren't expecting a response, because I'm not talking to you. The talking is over.
So what happens when the timing gets zero? I just guess I die, right?
This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel pain. You don't even care, do you?
I don't know, I just can't seem to get.
What is it? Did you say something? I sincerely hope you weren't expecting a response, because I'm not talking to you. The talking is over.
It's like I can, sometimes I hit like and get that really high bit of momentum, and then other times I just don't seem to get it at all. And it's the, I don't know how to make it consistent. Like that, right? So I did that there. Okay. I might have it.
This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel pain. You don't even care, do you?
And then I fly over it? Are you kidding? Had to get some good momentum.
This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel pain. You don't even care, do you?
I think maybe I've just got to try and switch the gravity gun as I'm flying through the air and
This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel pain. You don't even care, do you?
Yeah, I could also do that. That's a good shout, actually, Doctress. It's a good shout indeed.
I'm done reasoning with you. Starting now, there's going to be a lot less conversation and a lot more killing. isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel pain. You don't even care, do you?
I switched the gravity gun there, but wasn't able to pick that up on that case.
That's it. I'm done reasoning with you. Starting now, there's going to be a lot less conversation and a lot.
I think I would have grabbed it there. Ah, yes, thank you, Mika. That's my help indeed.
I sincerely hope you weren't expecting a response, because I'm not talking to you. The talking is over.
That was a bad move. All right. We're getting there. I just need to now go back a save. It was this one, maybe?
Did you say something? I sincerely hope you weren't expecting a response, because I'm not talking to you.
Wasn't this one. This one? No, it wasn't that one either. Oh, I think we're going to have to do that again. Yeah. Okay.
Did you say something? I sincerely hope you weren't expecting a response, because I'm not talking to you. The talking is over.
Gooned. Man, this is like, just seems like pure pot luck here to actually get this rocket in GLaDOS. Man.
This isn't brave.
Right, so I've got that much time left to do this. So let's remember how we did it. This. Okay, I hit it. Excellent.
Uh-oh. There's going to be a lot less conversation and a lot more killing.
Uh-oh. Orange portal.
I'm just listening with you. Starting now, there's going to be a lot less conversation and a lot more killing.
Got it. Okay. Two down. Oh, dear God. This is not fun. Really? I'll stay off the fire, Nock.
Alright,
we just gotta survive this out. Shoot into there, look. I've got time for pasta check at the minute. I do apologize, Doctress. Oh dear God, how do we do this one then?
Okay, enough. I deleted it. No matter what happens now, you're dead.
Oh, okay. So this one's not actually too bad, I don't think.
Your entire life has been a mathematical error. A mathematical error. I'm about to correct. That thing you burnt up isn't important to me. It's the fluid pattern that's cracking.
Okay.
Nice job breaking it here.
Oh, really?
It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel pain. You don't even care, do you? Did you hear? I said you don't care. Are you listening?
No! Alright, reload the save, because I've not got enough time.
You don't even care, do you?
I just got gooned. Man, I got proper gooned! Come on. We are very, very close here. We're on the cusp. Did we do it? Did we do it? I think we did it. Possibly. Here we go, final like speed run kind of thing. Reminds me of the ending of Aperture Tag. Not Aperture Tag, it's not the ending of Aperture Tag. It's there's like that speedrun bit in Aperture Tag, isn't there? Oh dear. How did I, like, jump off this toilet first time before? And now I can't do it. Possibly Mika. Maybe as well because I did that and I was like sprinting as well. I don't know how I'm meant to get across here. I gotta take a ball, I guess. Just gotta be extremely lucky, I think. Extremely, extremely lucky. This is not extremely lucky. Oh! What killed me? Come on. Come on. What? I don't know what's killing me. Sugar. Am I in a death loop? Ah, I'm in a death loop. Crap. What is killing me? I honestly do not know. Oh, you nincompoop.
The facility will self-destruct in 1 minute.
That's not a good safe spot. Do got me if I'd never even contemplated that, but... This is just the worst. Like... Alright, this is what I'm going to do. Just because I'd already got across here, that's my own fault that I lost my save. Alright, I think you might be right, Mika. Yeah. You're right. You are totally right. Do I just sprint? I think I can. Maybe I just hug the wall and run. No. Okay, so the tile, two tiles before the blood. Oh! Alright, so that one doesn't reset. That one resets. The second one resets, so...
30 seconds.
Sure. We did it.
Thank you for assuming the party air current submission position.
Does Somebody want to explain what's going on? We did it! We are free! We are free from hell. Dear God, that was just something else. That was absolutely insane. But we did it! Woohoo! Alright, so just want to check one thing though, right? So, what if we don't get to the end? So what if I like just stand here and the timer runs out? Do we even have to do this death run? Is basically what I'm wanting to know. Because we didn't actually do anything at the end there in that last room, so... Get on, Deathwish. So, okay. There's an airboat.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
So, hold on. There's another ending, surely.
Seconds.
I don't think you can.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I guess there's no other ending. I guess it is just the fact that you... Alright, can we go back even further? We would give ourselves like maximum time to do this.
The facility will self-destruct in 1 minute.
So then turn off this.
Seconds.
okay. I don't think there is a secret ending here. There is no secret ending here, I don't think.
10 seconds.
I am interested though to see whether or not there is like a hidden cube somewhere in here.
The facility will self-destruct in 1 minute.
I don't think there is though. It doesn't look like there is a cube. Unless you can get in one of the observation rooms, but I don't know how you would do that. So, I guess not. I guess not. Well, guys, it is over. It is over. We have beaten CBT, albeit without one chamber, which I'm, I'd say I'm pretty happy. I mean, it's pretty bizarre though that if there's no cube, how on earth are you meant to like open the airboat, like get to even see the airboat? It's I don't know, so many questions. I'm actually just gonna try and I just wanna check real quick and then I'll have to end the stream. I wanna check just to see on Alfie's official playthrough of this. Whether or not there is anything to find here. A quick look. Complete guide. Campaign. Alright, so there is multiple endings. Alright, let's have a look then. Have a look. Brought a cube from there. Oh, okay. There is a cube you can acquire. Oh, that just does twice. Okay, it's twice.
10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Then you end up and you wake up in normal portal. Okay. Oh. Yeah. Some player spawn from Hammer. Big oop, Bonklan. Big oops. Not just oops, big oops. Touching my pants, it's a ritual. What a perfect time for checking my boxes and rocking to some awesome music. We just got through CBT mode. But now let's celebrate. So that is true ending. Let's celebrate. Let's celebrate. So unless you get the cube, I guess the cube is a trigger, because even if you even if you skim through and skip through that door, no clip, you still can't access the ending, the true ending, even if you use the airboat. So I guess there's a trigger on the cube, like Mika said, you called it Mika, which triggers the true ending. But there we go. Our community reward playthrough is complete. We have completed CBT. What an experience it was. We did everything apart from that one chamber, that one little, well, I say little, that one ball pit. And, I'm not going to go back on stream and play it. I might try and do it off stream at some point. But, quite the chamber, quite the mod. I'll be happy if I never have to play that ever again. Guys, thank you very much for tuning in and your support during this playthrough. The next stream should be Monday night, although it's still a bit tentative at the moment. Won't be streaming tomorrow night because I'm busy doing other things. Unless I get a bit of time, it will be a bit of an improv stream if there is. And it will be probably just some community fun or something tomorrow. And when we get back to streaming next week, we will be back to our Final Fantasy VII Remake playthrough. So, thank you very much, everybody, for tuning in. I appreciate your support, as always. And until next time, I've been Nock, you've been awesome. Enjoy the rest of your day. Happy gaming.